Rubbernecking storytelling is new. Rubbernecking means a movement of the head. First, out of curiosity, the neck goes forward. Huh? What's this? Then, the viewer is momentarily hypnotized. The mind of the viewer is identifying with the story content on screen. This prevents zapping to other broadcasting stations. The next movement is the neck pulls back. The viewer contemplates. What do I think about this? This is the food for thought.